Clare. First of all, Smiley, how come you haven't been in my class?
I'm sorry.
That's all right. Tell us your name and spell it.
Clare, C-L-A-R-E, Greenan, G-R-E-E-N-A-N.
What test it for?
Ikkyu.
Okay. What's your practice today?
Tosan, Wansu, and 5-1.
Okay. Okay, come show us your 5-1. Dosa.
Can I see it? Right now.
I've never seen you do anyone's happy face the entire life. get a partner, please. Come a little closer to us, son. Show us your self-defense, your advanced self-defense.
Okay.
You want them to answer?
For takedowns, yeah.
Okay. But defensively. Really? You're going to use mats for takedowns?
Well, I mean, put the key up.
Okay, nice. I was going to do it in the parking lot.
I mean, at least just know.
Okay.
I liked them all. I didn't really see anything that wouldn't actually work for anybody. Remember my whole thing, it's what a little person could do if a big person does something. The only thing I didn't like, and I didn't like it, is your ki-ai.
I know,
Whispering the word ki-ai is not a ki-ai.
That's a practice habit and I didn't scream it, I'm sorry.
That's not a ki-ai if you scare them. But, that's all right, everybody does, okay? You practice what you do. And it's hard yelling when everybody else is not paying attention.
Mm-hmm.
And I go, my speaking voice is louder than your ki-ai, you're not doing a ki-ai. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Take that. She's gonna use the mic. Are you kidding me? Yeah, go ahead. Nobody's ever been bruised here.
Should we get both?
What on you?
Should we get both? One's fine.
If you want both, get both.
This one's fine.
I'll get them. Just get them right now. I don't want you to get hurt. Get the other one. All right, let's go. Okay. Slow down, it's basically setting it up for yourself, so just slow down a little bit, okay? You're hitting the block so hard you're knocking out of the way you didn't get your grab, right? I liked them. I enjoyed them all, okay? I would like you to pick one and do it slowly. Not the one that's going to choke her, because she's got to do chokes next anyway. And basically, just pretend you're teaching somebody it. Okay? So pick one, I don't care. Wrist lock to elbow lock? Nice. Very nice. Very nice. Remember, our style is pretty much, we don't want to be on the ground anyway. Right?
Right.
Okay. And this is what happens if, you know, you can get a hold of somebody and put them on the ground. Okay? Mm-hmm. So when you block and you miss the grab, there's absolutely nothing wrong with that. You block the technique. That's what you're supposed to do.
Okay.
Okay. If the grab is there, you grab it and you do the technique.
Okay.
I have no problem with that at all. Okay. If you do it right, you block it out of the way. You won't have time to grab it. Okay. Then that's why we always concentrate on the hit after.
Okay.
Okay? So, awesome. Now, you're not going to like this, but she has to do her chores.
Okay.
Oh, I know. As much as I hate to do this, would you turn around the light so I can see?
Wait,
is
facing the table? Facing
no, you, the when you did that technique, uh-huh. You were facing that wall, so we couldn't see what you did at all.
Okay.
So
face this way. When you attack, you face this way when you attack. Okay, do one wing again. One wing, her arm should be in.
Oh.
There you go. Her arm is stopping the head from moving, so you can work on the other arm there by itself.
Okay.
All right. So basically, you just did a naked wing twice.
Okay.
All right, no problem. You're done. No, wait, you know what? Can you step off to the side for a second?
Yeah. Just a second.
Right there. Caleb, come here. I want you to work takedown on him.
Anyone?
Yep.
Okay.
You tell him how you want him to attack.
Choke him.
Yep.
Anyway.
Yeah.
I don't want to choke you. Okay.
No. I want you to do one of your chokes on.
Oh, okay. I was like,
no, his test isn't going, your test. That is the worst choke I've ever seen of you. One of the advanced chokes, anyone you like, whichever one you think you're really proficient in.
Okay. I like scarf front.
That's exactly what I want to see. Thank you, Caleb. Come on back to the mat. Show us your basic set 10 self-defense.
Yeah.
have to have a good looking mugger. So
let me fix my hair.
Now that I'm done mugging you.
Anybody have anything?
You. Yeah.
I love it. The only thing I don't think you're going to be able to do it is to get lean and get loud. I don't know how I'm going to do that. And I don't know. I would hate to see somebody try to tear. That's what I want. Okay. And these guys have all heard in my class, probably heard the girls have to be tougher than the boys because that's who's going to pick on. Okay. You're really good. I still want to see a lot of your next one's a hard test. You're going to have to key on that one.
Okay.
All right, kiddo?
Yep.
Okay, thank you. Did you and your partner practice on the mats before?
Yeah, we did.
Are you on your takedowns?
Mm-hmm.
All right. And since this isn't your partner, but I know you know everything he does because you go with him all the time. Come on, bring him on. All right, we're gonna ask for all the other stuff after you do your takedowns. Okay. Okay.
Great.
Oh.
I still do that. Yeah. Go ahead, your takedowns.
Takedowns?
Yep, your takedowns.
Alright, do a straight stance with me.
Alright, I want him to be able to go all the way through. Okay. Alright.
Alright, ready? Tap as your feet.
I want to see that one again, please. What is that?
It's chromatic to like the nerves appear.
Did that hurt bad enough to put you down?
It hurt bad enough to put me down.
I say, hey, he's probably down before.
Done for now. You're done for now, Bob. Now help him take the mask back. He won't need them again. He or she here.
Alright. Tell us your name and spell it.
It's Caleb Jackson. CalebJackson.
And what are you testing for?
Ikkyu, third prompt.
Okay. I asked her first because she hadn't been pissed, but you had been coming all the time. I heard you got a job and you're working on it.
Yeah.
Alright. Real life interferes with karate sometimes. What's your katas?
Tosan Wansu and the five pound.
Back up short for fighting.
Right. Is secret? Great offense. Ready to use it?
Fair enough. Partner again? Your partner, please. Your striking the eyes.
Striking is okay. Top of head, temple, eyes, bridge of nose, front nose, filter, corner chin, side of neck, Adam's apple, windpipe. Clavicle, armpit, sternum, solar plexus, ribcage, lower abdomen, groin, knee, shin, instep, sole foot, basic cerebellum, half a spine, upper back, middle back, lower back, kidneys, inner wrist, tailbone, calves, and Achilles heel.
Advanced self-defense.
Okay. Alright, so, right side is good. Right to washing ear. Right top of the right finger. Shut. Here! Right back here. Here!
I love those. I absolutely love those. 10, basic 10, soft squeeze.
Scarf here. One way.
Excellent. I know nobody likes to be choked in these.